In Southern Nevada, bad news for Republican congressional candidate Danny Tarkanian, who was hit with a $17 million judgment this week. The multi-million dollar judgment is the result of a risky loan that Tarkanian and his family took out to help finance the development of an equestrian destination resort in Southern California. The project collapsed, the developer and the bank have both gone under, and now the Tarkanian family is left holding the bill. Tarkanian has said he will appeal the federal judge's decision, but Tarkanian's involvement in the risky deal is raised questions about his judgment at a critical time in his campaign. And